his influence on the National Guard during the time he served was tremendous. And I would tell you the generations that followed have received great benefit from his wisdom and guidance and where he helped put the National Guard as a whole, but also the United States Army and the United States Air Force. So he is a legend among legends as far as leaders and officers.